What's that movie? Our Google.
The CIA going to some foreign country to kill some dictator. But they're like, going there. They say they're making a movie so people don't think they're going there to do.
Well, they don't get it. The parents, they go to pick out their people.
Yeah, that guy.
It's a bunch of people in a bunch of people, six people that escaped from an embassy where they had people broken.
Yeah.
And they were looking for hiding with Canadian embassy. That's why Canadians are pretty well. They're hiding for about 70 days or something, 72 days. And the guy wanted to say, got an idea for them to be a Canadian film crew to make a movie there. We have a little fictional movie.
I'm sorry.